Hey guys, I have some bad news. It is now confirmed that the PC version of No Man's Sky worldwide will be delayed till the 12th of August. That includes you guys in Canada, North America, the States, Mexico, and basically the entire worldwide. It was just confirmed. I really want to clarify our PC release date, something we're working on extremely hard. PC No Man's Sky will be released now global and will be August 12th worldwide, and it's important we get it right for the best version we can. There are reasons we have to be tight-lipped sometimes. I'm sorry for the confusion. We think the global release is best for everyone on PC. Retail forces us to be staggered on PS4. So, I think, honestly, personally, from experience, I know for a fact they could have released it just fine on Steam, and Steam does stagger releases as well. I think the one of the biggest reasons they're doing it worldwide at once is, one, I think it's going to be easier for them, but two, because Sony doesn't want them to release No Man's Sky earlier on PC, say, worldwide, versus the PlayStation. And three, I think it's because of piracy, because if they do stagger release for the PC version, you know, Europeans are going to be annoyed and they're going to probably look into getting a pirated version of it to play early, like the North America people. And then there's even more issues there. So those, of course, are my personal opinions. I mean, you guys might have some opinions and experience with this stuff, but all I can tell you is that sucks a lot. There will be no Man's Skies on this channel till the 12th of August, unfortunately. I do have a PlayStation 4 right now sitting there in the corner, ready to go, but the downside is I don't own the copy of it on PS4. I don't have the money to go and buy a digital version for my PlayStation 4. In fact, I was lucky enough to win a copy of it on PC, so that's kind of my unfortunate, you know, predicament myself, but I will be playing it on PC on the 12th, and I hope to see you guys here. Once again, I'm sorry about this news. At least finally it's clarified. Whoever or whatever is in the wrong here, it doesn't matter now. Now we know we can play No Man's Skies on the 12th. Thanks so much for watching. Please don't forget to subscribe, comment, like, and we'll see wonderful people next time.